A historic house of worship located in Istanbul, it is the most important Byzantine structure and one of the world's great monuments. It has served as Greek Orthodox Christian church, an Ottoman mosque, and a secular museum. As of July 2020, the site has been reused as a mosque by the president of Turkey. It was built in AD 537 during the reign of the Roman Emperor Justinian I. It's considered the epitome of Byzantine architecture and is said to have changed the history of architecture. The building itself was so richly and artistically decorated that Justinian proclaimed, "Solomon, I have outdone thee." Justinian himself had overseen the completion of the greatest cathedral ever built up to that time, and it was to remain the largest cathedral for 1,000 years up until the completion of the cathedral in Sevilla in Spain. It contains two floors centered on a giant nave that has a great dome ceiling along with smaller domes towering above. Its dimensions are formidable for any structure not built of steel. It's about 270 feet long and 240 feet wide. The dome is 108 feet in diameter and its crown rises some 180 feet above the pavement. It was built in the remarkably short time of 6 years, being completed in 537 CE. The names of the building's architects and the Mias of Tals and Isidorus of Miletus are well known, as is their familiarity with mechanics and mathematics. It is a part of UNESCO World Heritage Site in Istanbul for almost a millennium after its construction. It's employed as a center of religious, political, and artistic for the Byzantine world, and has proved with many useful scholarly insights into the period. Hagia Sophia is not in fact the only name that the structure has gone by. Even now, it's known by several different monikers. Hagia Sophia in Turkish, Sancta Sophia in Latin, and Holy Wisdom or Divine Wisdom in English. Now, the world heard chanting sounds of azan from the minarets of Hagia Sophia. Turkish Council of State had declared in its ruling that the conversion of the Hagia Sophia from a mosque into the museum by the country's founder was illegal. Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan issued an order that stating Hagia Sophia was open to Muslim worship. On 10th July 2020, Friday, the Council of State had unanimously agreed that decision, and it became a monument in world's Muslim history.